Strike three. And Denny McLain has won his 24th game of the year as the Red Sox go out in the ninth inning. No runs, one hit, and one man left on. So the Tigers go back into the lead in the battle for second by one game. They were all even going in, but Denny McLain, in a little bit more than 2 hours, has won here today.